Right now we are in Altesino, and Altesino maybe is the smallest but the most important winery I own. It's like a little jewel between all the four wineries in my property. And Altesino produce Brunello di Montalcino, of course, and Rosso di Montalcino especially. And the best wine that we do in Altesino are two. One is La Riserva from the Brunello, and the other one is Montosoli. Montosoli is a special crew. It's maybe was the first crew born in Montalcino. Was the first time that in Montalcino arrived the idea to do the wine from a single vineyard and from only one part. And that's how Montosoli was born. It started as a special reserva in 75, and then since 78, the name was Montosoli. It was no more Altesino Riserva, but Montosoli. I'll tell you why I think Montosoli is so special. The vineyard is in a very short hill. It's not a big hill, facing Montalcino. And the terroir is very important because it's the soil is Marnoso and is the special dirt that is in Tuscany is called Galestro, and that's the typical for and makes this wine with a lot of mineral flavor and a lot of spicy and many perfumes. But the special part of Montosoli is the location. This little hill is a short hill, you will see it, we're gonna go now. And it's a very short hill, between 250 and 300, I will say, is the special height. And Montosoli is about 280, 300 meters above the sea level. There is a beautiful excursion of temperature in the summertime between day and night, and gives to the wine the acidity and especially the finesse. Of course, has a very little production because the vines are very old, but we still keep that because we don't want to lose the original clone that was working so well for Altesino. Vineyards over there too, but the wine is very good over there when we have a very rainy or a very cold summer. But when it's a very hot summer, I prefer the north part of Montalcino for the elegance. Many of the very important wineries are in the north part of Montalcino.